Right. Well, today I'll hit politics, the politics of communication, mobile telephones. Apparently, these companies have been going along for many years now. They've been having this tactic where you pay for the service at a certain time, let's say May 25th, and you pay for 1 month to April 25th. Now, let's say before that, 1 week before that, you decide, hey, I don't want that service at that plan any longer. I want to downgrade or I want to upgrade. Okay, so what happens in the downgrade case is you forfeit that 25, the money that was spent out for that month, and they restart you on the plan. They'll take any like gadgets that you had good away from it. So you are penalized unless you wait till that last most stressy day, which is like the 25th, and then some people say it has to be 2 days before, so maybe the 23rd to make sure. So you are getting gypped out because they are lazy to prorate. It's a simple proration. You say, okay, that was $18 worth, and over here you got the new plan and it's $10 worth, or you know, whatever that for that time frame. So they're not prorating correctly. It's a very simple thing to do, like mathematically, you know, if I'm $25 a month and I'm paying for 3 weeks of that month, then you give me the $18 that was the charge. That's normal. And then I have a credit, you see, a credit from the 25, let's say it was 25 to the 18, I get that credit back in return. And then I start the new service. It's very simple. And yet these companies are going along like big fatties and grabbing more and more. And it's just atrocious because they're stealing from people, they're stealing from humans. They're stealing outright, so I don't know. I've just been, these companies have taken so much extra money. You switch a plan from one to another, they take extra money. They're criminal. So how to stop them, I don't know. Somehow they have big egos and they're allowed to do this. And then I wonder, well, maybe there's just not enough people who are saying anything. I know people are angry. I know, like, when you have to, you're like, what? I just lost all that money? I mean, don't the people get angry? Are they just completely just can't do anything? These big businesses can just do whatever they want? I mean, where's the watch for this? Where's the stop? Okay, so this is just a peeve of mine, a pet peeve. That organization, Monopoly, all of them, that has to stop. We need to be refunded, we need to be credited any changes. It's very simple, just give us the credit back. They're acting like they already took the money and they already spent it. You know, oh, I don't have it, can't give it to you. I mean, come on. It's just 1 month changing your plan. You know, that 1 month that is affected. Okay, so that's it. That's just on the list of things that have to be accomplished. Do you understand? You can't not let businesses run rampant and take advantage of people financially. You just can't. I hate these types of videos. I should not have to say any of this. It's garbage. It's just garbage.